Hi, my name's Crystal with Microsoft Accessibility. Today I'm going to share some quick tips on using Windows 10 with assistive technology such as screen readers.
In a graphic, a man is at a computer and a question mark pops up. A hand extends from the computer and points to the keyboard. Microsoft support made easy.
If you want your assistive technology to turn on at the sign-in screen, but have already enabled this in your AT settings, you may also need to change a setting in Windows to enable this feature. So to get started, I'm going to launch Narrator. Press Control, Windows, Enter.
Starting Narrator.
Now press the Windows key.
Cortana, search box, editing.
And search for Ease of Access.
Ease of Access Center, Control Panel, 1 of 3.
Press Enter to open Ease of Access.
Ease of Access Center.
To quickly get to change the sign-in settings, I'm going to press Shift-Tab.
Change sign-in settings, link.
And press Enter.
Enter.
Tab through the other Ease of Access options until you get to the JAWS options.
JAWS 2018, at sign-in checkbox.
And select sign-in options for JAWS. And I'll press space to select Start JAWS at sign-in.
Check.
And now I'll select OK to save these changes.
OK button.
Now, the next time you restart your computer, your assistive technology should start automatically. Notifications in Windows happen for a variety of events, like plugging in a USB drive or receiving a calendar reminder. Here's how to view and dismiss a calendar notification. To bring focus to the notification, press Windows V as in Victor.
New notification. New notification from calendar. Meeting with Chitra.
Tab to snooze and tab again to dismiss the notification.
Tooltip. Snooze for 5 minutes. Snooze button. Dismiss button.
If you'd like to customize how long these notifications appear, open Ease of Access with Windows U. Select Other Options.
Other Options.
And expand the Show Notifications For list box.
Show Notifications For 5 minutes
to adjust durations. If you enjoyed this video, please select the like button and subscribe to our channel for more videos on assistive technology.
Microsoft logo in high contrast, logo in Braille, logo in sign language, standard Microsoft logo.
Microsoft.